beware of the fake truther sites. Written by a truth soldier. http://danieltowsey.wordpress.com. This is going to be a follow-up to my previous article entitled Beware of the Internet Troll. Unfortunately, I cannot reveal to you just how to find and discover genuine real intellectual truth sites, as the professional espionage agencies would also love to know. I assure you they exist by the hundreds. The sheeple are waking up and are no longer willing to stay in the corral awaiting their turn to be stripped naked of their intellectual identity. I assure you truth seekers, that truth does exist. If you seek it, you will find it. Unfortunately, it will be very frightening indeed, for it will take you to where the insane lurk. Your search for truth will show you how dark the minds of the evildoers are, where the light of truth needs to be brought in to expose and destroy the criminally insane evildoers. Just a reminder for your understanding. Truth is an absolute, and the opposite absolute is insanity. So the further one goes from truth, the closer one gets to absolute insanity. The insane seek no truth nor speak any truth. The insane have taken control of the money creation and now are altering and destroying all that is good and natural. Please read my article, Creation of First Corporation. If you want proof, then please understand that truth is not an objective thought but is an action. Truth can only exist if you seek and speak it. So truth is an action, which is why I am an activist. The fake truther sites are very effective at luring you in. They will present you with multitudes of truths as to their evil doings. You will be absolutely convinced that you have found a real truth or a site where you will be able to learn it. And then you will think that you will now have the knowledge to be able to make decisions on how to make a change for the better. This will never happen, as the fake sites know exactly how to keep unified public movements from growing. The fake sites will never let any peoples unify in a plan of action. The fake truth or sites will keep you forever wandering around in their web of deceit. Please read my article, The Web of Deceit. Please do not for a second believe that such sites do not exist. Remember that they have unlimited supplies of cash that they produce out of thin air. They use this cash to make sure that they will always keep full control over knowledge and public opinion. So understand that truth is always more bizarre than any fiction you will ever see or hear. So stop watching the programming that the corporate media puts out. The sooner you tune out corporate media, the sooner you will recover and begin to recognize truth. Fake truth or sites are manned by highly trained espionage trolls. These trolls will regularly venture out to any other sites that they believe might pose a threat to the matrix of control. When you read my article on internet trolls, you will begin to get an understanding as to the reality of all this. Why do you think they keep putting out so many Hollywood productions that tantalize your imagination? They are programming you to not react to the real dangers of the real matrix of control they have created. They are desensitizing you. The Hollywood productions effectively dumb down the whole population so that no one will fight for their freedoms. The movies and corporate media are social engineering mechanisms of the New World Order matrix. You can never be free without these three principles and in this order: truth, justice, liberty. Today, more and more people instinctively know something is very wrong with what people are doing to the health of this planet. but they just do not know what is wrong. More and more are turning off the corporate mind control machine. These are the people I have written this article of truth for. Please never get discouraged in your pursuit for truth, as truth is the only thing that will set us free. The insane money masters are running this world, but in reality they are ruining this world. They are so insane that they won't want to kill most of us. I am not kidding. You seek truth, then do not be afraid of it. Please read my article entitled "They Want You Dead" is written in stone. For real proof, please also understand that pure truth is always the simplest denominator and that lies and deception are always complicated. So the simplest denominator of all is the simple truth that the pure love of God does exist. For without truth there can never be any love at all. Please read this to fully understand how this is real. My article entitled, "I am in love and I am so happy." Then I recommend you read the last piece of the puzzle. I assure you that by the time you have finished reading my recommendations, you will know how to see and understand what is true. Update. I have just published my article entitled "Beware of Internet Reverse Psychological Operations." Readers' comments. Robin Ginn says, "Thank you for these links. I will come back to them tomorrow when I have more time. I am pleased to see the guide stones defaced and the time has come to destroy them. The fact those stones have stood on American soil for more than two decades is a sign that people are fast asleep. Dear Daniel, the government already knows about my site, so you can go ahead and make people aware of it. See the icon on my site that says Arlene's books regarding what the government tried to do to me, in which it succeeded for all intents and purposes. These next two sentences of yours are very confusing, especially the second one. To where the insane lurk. I am anything but insane. God bless. Arlene. www.truedemocracy.net. Hi. Arlene says, "I am surprised that you, being an excellent published writer, did not understand that sentence. If you seek truth, you will have to go into the depth of darkness where the insane lurk to see what they are doing and then bright your light of truth to light your way. That light will blind the insane and they will be forced to see the light." Dear Daniel, the psychiatric profession wants everyone to think that people such as myself are insane. The main psychiatrist where I was taken in handcuffs because of the state of New York's agenda told my own mother that I was psychotic. And my own daughter told someone who did tests on her for a DD that I suffer from a bipolar condition. Something that I know that I do not suffer. The man who the FBI used to destroy me financially, spy on me, libel me, and slander me was going around telling people that I was mentally ill. God bless. Arlene.
Thank you for listening to this. Please go to my website at danieltowsey.wordpress.com, where you'll find the printed versions of this and many other articles, where all my printed versions, if you scroll down to the bottom of them, you will find all kinds of supporting links, evidence, videos, pictures, anything you need to further inform yourselves on what is going on in this world. So thank you again, and God be with you.